Xin phép quý vị để một bài tiếng Anh cho các em, chúng ta gọi là các em hamburger. Chúng ta đa số là phở được chiên. Các em này là sang Mỹ, thành phố ra. My dear thiếu nhi thân mến, my dear friends, I know that all of you American born. Who born in America, raise your hand. I am a second. That's a 9.9%. 99.9% hamburger. The message for all of you today is what? Ask the Lord to remove the blindness of your spiritual life. How can you, the Lord do that? I know each one of us, when we see a blind man, a woman, we somehow do not look at a person. But remember, there was a story of a woman. She was this waiter in Hollywood for 25 years. Can you imagine that? She's a blind woman, and she knows exactly where to get the food and the silverware and everything. And people ask her, why can you do that? She said, it's only the habit way that I do every day, so I got used to it. Can you imagine that? That's a gift, isn't it? The gift of blindness of this woman, she was able to order food, she was order many cholesterol-free food for the customer, and they love it. And that is a gift. Another woman, American famous Helen Keller, she was blind from birth, and she went around the country telling the people blindness is not the sickness, but blindness can do many different things. And she also graduated from university. Can you imagine that? And she went around the country to tell all the students and those who are blind that God still loves you no matter what. One day she sat on the lawn and she felt the Spirit of the Lord upon her, and she thanked God because she had felt the warmth and love of God through the breezes and on the grasses. So today, Bartimaeus, the guy, Bartimaeus, son of Timaeus. This guy was, these people despised him. He was sitting on the roadside and begged for food and begged for the people. But today he heard Jesus came by and he called out aloud, Jesus, son of David, have mercy on me. He was very humble. And he took off his cloak. That is only the thing that he had on his body. Because for the Jewish people, when you are blind or when you have many different diseases because of your father and mother's sins, that's why you mean that way. My dear friends, do not think that way. That's not a good way. People in this world, by the year 2020, the world said we 11 million blind people in this world. Thank God you can see. Thank God you can able to communicate and read and drive and read in school and do your best. But today, ask the Lord to remove from yourself the spiritual blindness that you may encounter. Maybe your stubbornness. Maybe you're kind of prideful. Maybe you have too much problem in yourself. Maybe you boys and girls too much, not homework, but a lot of games, yes? You play too much game, you don't study, you mark a trouble, yes? So the blindness is yours is to get rid of that, the bad habits. Maybe eat too much chocolate. That means you got diabetes in the future, yes? So get rid of that. The bad habits can stop right here. Stop doing things that is not good for you. That called bad habit of blindness in your life. Maybe you need to listen to your mom and dad. Maybe you're too stubborn. You don't listen to them. When they ask you something, you said, I'm doing, and you didn't do anything. Yes? Sometime. And your eyes on TV all the time. Your eyes on the game. Yes? So today, my dear Timmy, get rid of that. But the Miss became a new person. And he followed Jesus. You are following Jesus right now in your life. As a new decade, yes or no? Yes. Yes. The way that you are training today will be a big help for your future. I wish all of you get rid of your bitterness, get rid of your bad habits, and put on the love of Jesus Christ and do what is best. And when you do what is best, my dear Timmy, you will be successful in the future. God bless all of you, and may you see clearly Jesus Christ, who loves you so much. Kính thưa toàn thể quý bà và anh chị em thân mến, trong khi hòa mình chúng ta vừa Thánh Francisco mà chính tác giả là cha cố Kim Long, nhạc sĩ Kim Long, khi ngài 18 tuổi ngài đã sáng tác cái bài này kinh hòa mình, thì có câu thế này: Lạy Chúa, xin hãy dùng con như khí của bình an của Chúa để con đem yêu thương vào nơi oán thù, đem thứ tha vào nơi năng nhục, và chúng ta hát tiếp để con giỏi ánh sáng vào nơi tối tăm, đem niềm vui đến chốn.